Well done, guys. Okay, award number 10 is the Community Partnership Award, sponsored by Bishop Paul Bayes. Please welcome onto the stage to present the award, Father Richard Piers, Director of Education at Liverpool Diocese. And while Father Richard makes his way to the stage, I will read... Oh, that was quick.
Don't waste any time.
Where did he come from?
Don't waste any time.
All right, the shortlist. Gattaca School. There was nothing not to love about Gattaca's entry for this much sought-after award, with the Big Little Library returning for a second year. Judges were amazed at the school's dedication to helping members of the community realise the benefits of reading. Bickerstaff CE Primary School. At the centre of its community for 172 years, the small school is a great example of school, community and church working together. To mark the Queen's 90th birthday, the school brought together the whole community and celebrated. From a traditional street party and Morris dancing to a bring and share sale and sporting events. Springwood Heath Primary School and Kingsmore Manor. Few entries moved our judges as much as Springwood Heath and its citizenship within the community programme, which sees pupils from the school visit the nearby Kingswood Manor residential home every Friday afternoon to meet residents. A very worthy project. Bishop David Shepherd CE Primary School. Our judges believed Bishop Shepherd embodied the true meaning of community spirit with a whole host of activities and events on offer to every member of the community from 9 months old to 90 years. The school describes itself as being in a small pocket of deprivation, but its many community initiatives show it as a big heart. Father Richard, please announce the results. Thank you.
On behalf of Bishop Paul, I'm pleased to announce that the runner-up is Bickerstaff Church of England Primary School. And the winner of the award is Springwood Heath Primary School and Kingsmore Manor.
Primary School and Kingsmore Manor. Well done, guys, and thank you, Father Richard.